A Christchurch adventure company is proposing to run dolphin tours from jet skis. It would be the first time this has been done in New Zealand. But as Ryan Boswell reports, some are questioning why anyone would use such a vessel to get close to these unique creatures.
Frolicking in the waters of Canterbury's Banks Peninsula, the Hectors are the world's smallest and rarest dolphins, attracting visitors and tourist operators alike.
They really like boats that go slow and nice unpredictable.
Now a jet ski company is making waves, hoping to be the first in New Zealand to do dolphin tours.
We just want to become ambassadors, basically out on the water for the marine life. It's not about the speed of the trip, it's about purely educational and viewing pleasure.
Jet Junkies has been offering jetpack and jet ski rides around Lyttelton Harbour for the last 2 years.
We've come across marine life all the time, so we thought we'd do the right thing and apply for a marine mammal viewing permit. When we do find them at the moment, it's accidental discovery, so we have protocols in place to follow.
Professor Liz Slootin has been studying dolphins for decades and says she's never seen any injured or killed by jet skis, but she's still worried about their unpredictability.
Just seems such an unlikely vehicle to use or a vessel to use for dolphin watching.
Arguing the conservation department needs to look at the impact of all human activities before granting consent.
There's fishing, aquaculture, the port developments with the underwater noise from the pile driving. There's the dredging of the port.
When travelling at sea within 300 metres of marine mammals, the rules state that vessels cannot go faster than idle or no wake speed, must approach from a direction that's parallel and slightly to the rear, and do not obstruct the animal's path.
Unlike the rest of the boats that are out there, that there's no licensing requirements or no training requirements at all, you know, we know that jet junkies are going to, you know, have to be very, very strict and stringent in what they do.
Public submissions are now open.
So there's no speed, there's no adrenaline.
A promise to set a new dolphin pace. Ryan Boswell, One News.